really beneficial because the ball's a lot heavier, therefore the ball's on the ground for longer, which means the players get to take lots more touches without the ball going in the air. They get to manipulate the ball with both feet, rather than being in the air all the time and scooping it up and things like that. It's also a really quick game, so the ball doesn't spend very much time out. They've got 4 seconds to get it back into play, so the amount of ball rolling time is a lot more than your average training session for playing outdoors, because it's 4 seconds and it's back in play. And, it's really quick, really intense. Players get really tired, and you know, when they're tired, they tend to make more mistakes, and they'll learn a lot more from that as well. Originally on skills, lots of ball mastery, players trying to take 500 touches in the warm-up so that will stand them in good stead for the rest of the session. We then moved it on to focusing on turning, practicing different types of turns. So the older ones did a Cruyff turn and a step-over turn, and the younger ones did a drag back turn inside cut, so we changed it depending on how old they were. And then we put it into a 1v1 game, so once they'd done the turn, they had to beat a player and score into the goal. So there was an end target for both the attacker and the defender, and it was really competitive. And then we went and put all that into games afterwards, so that they could transfer the stuff they'd done in the practice into the games, and see the players which had taken on the information, the players who hadn't.